Alright, so guys, I am about to give Ronan, I'm going to put it down, this. It's a $1,000 iPad Pro, but the iPad's not actually in it. I'm going to show you what's actually in it. It's actually a stuffed animal. We're going downstairs to bring it to Ronan. Sorry, guys. That's a thing in the house. Alright, I'm going to put the thing down so I could get my mask on, guys. It's very important. Always get your mask. Alright. Time to open the garage. Ronan. You is on camera now. Dude. Alright, Ronan, can you get off your iPad just for 1 second? Please. Alright, say hi to the viewers.
Hello, why are you filming a video?
Alright. Close your eyes. Close your eyes, and I'm gonna give you a really good present. Surprise.
Is this a surprise video?
What? No. I wanted to video me giving you a good present. He doesn't know, guys. All right, Ronan, keep your eyes closed. Keep them closed. iPad Pro, $1,000.
Dude, this is a prank.
No, it's not.
This is a prank.
Uh-uh.
It's too light.
What do you mean it's too light?
Oh. Guys, I don't think this is actually an iPad Pro.
Might.
Dude. I knew it.
Hello. Hello.
At least she's cute, right? What? I'm just kidding. She wanted it at the home. But seriously, you did get an iPad Pro for $1,000.
When?
Just like yesterday.
Anyways, bye guys. Please
prank
me, even though it didn't work.
I know her. Before you were holding it, you were like, oh my god, is it an actual thing? When you felt it, you were like, oh no, it's not.
I'm still kind of sus.
I know I should have
added, can you stop the video?
Like a sandbag. Alright guys, so goodbye.